Alternative sustained case. The alternative sustained case is necessary when the standard sustained load case does not sufficiently represent the system's behavior. When should you use the alternative sustained case? When your system has lift-off supports, such as vertical pipes resting on supports. When one-way restraints, like Y supports with gaps, are present in the model. When results from the standard sustained case appear overly conservative or unrealistic. When code compliance checks reveal unexpected sustained stress failures due to incorrect restraint assumptions. Let's understand this with an example. Consider a piping system with a temporary support that will be removed during operation. The standard sustained case assesses the system with the temporary support in place. In contrast, the alternative sustained case evaluates the system without temporary support to ensure that the stresses remain within allowable limits after its removal.